There was a big turnout of farmers and livestock enthusiasts at the Kirksville Middle School Saturday for the 13th annual Missouri Livestock Symposium. About 2,000 people attended from all over Missouri and the Midwest to see and learn and more about the new things happening in the livestock and agriculture industries. There was everything from a free trade show with about 85 exhibitors to hearing from nationally known speakers on topics such as horses, sheep, cattle, pigs, goats, energy, horticulture, and others. For everyone involved in planning this year's symposium, it was another successful year with a great turnout and hoping everyone who attended got to take something out of the event and use it in their lives.
We've been very fortunate with the variety of speakers we bring in and the variety of topics that we offer. We want to be able to take home some practical knowledge that they can apply on their operation. One of the things that we try to do is give them a new concept or a new piece of knowledge that they can apply and make themselves more profitable on their operation.
Now, if you missed out on this year's Missouri Livestock Symposium, don't worry. Plans are already underway for not only next year, but for upcoming years as well. Reporting from Kirksville, Vanessa Alonso, KTVO News.